Is Y by YSL still worth it in 2022? Of course. Which one should you get though? Get you the EDP version or Eau de Parfum over the newer one, the Parfum, because it's the longest lasting and also the best in the projection category. So in one sentence, I would say it's the best price value proposition. So save you some money and buy you the EDP.